to Robin 1989 Railroad here with Matthew 1991 0. But got my dad's seat right here in the van. What we're doing is popped it out to make the holes longer so the seat can go back further. We did two right here. I got my little grinder, got my big grinder. So basically we just these are what the holes look like. As you can see right there, it's kind of too small for my dad. He's a bigger guy, so we're just gonna bring them back and then just put the bolts back under.
Looks like mad dirty in here. Excuse the mess, but you know, we got a dog and he likes tearing shit the hell up. So, I'm gonna finish my cigarette real quick and get to work. Take a marker. Pretty much got where I needed to go. It's about, there's the hole. Do a measurement. Then you can see this little bracket right here. We got to stop at. I kind of went a little too far, but pretty dumb. So I'm assuming the bracket's like right about here. So we got to make this hole about that big. Not that big, but pretty much
even
along that inside that box. I'm kind of pretty much trying to get it even with this one. But less talky, more worky. That makes it good. Always make sure it's got no people over there. A little spark set when you get on fire.
Got this bolt right here, that same size thread as that, so we're just using this as a mark, as a goer. See, it doesn't go bad as it does in like this one. As you can see, it goes in. That's what we're kind of looking for. So
my screwdriver, let's try some of this out.
Yeah. losing the bolt. Okay, got a little bit more to go. So I don't lose this thing again. Come on to the shop.
I gotta be by the alley.
Should work, hopefully.
Look at the hammer. Watch him again.
And I'm gonna have my bro clean it up real quick. Get to the next one, swap over.
Just in case there's a fire or, you know, a spark goes somewhere you don't want it to go. You always just want to keep a little water in there. I'm gonna go under, look. Show this plate I gotta deal with under here. See, there's this plate right here that the bolt locks into, but we're gonna have to cut a slit. Yeah, well, this one does, so we just gotta cut a slit in it. The washer's gonna, because it's got that washer end thing on it, it'll keep it, you know, up. But we're gonna have to put a slit in it if we want it to go back. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go under it. And I want you to. I need these glasses though. I'm gonna need you to just put a slit back here while I hold. Because I'm gonna hold the metal up like, pretty much like that.
Yeah, we just gonna set the seat in.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Where's that bolt that you had?
I know you had it.
I lost. Got it.
Oh, well.
It don't matter.
Hold that.
Yo, bring the whole seat out this way. Let's take a look at it. Maybe we can see if we can bring it back somewhere. Don't worry about that.